I can't believe the nerds enter that talent competition.
Yeah, right. They actually think they have a talent.
Why do they even sign up? Like, we win every year.
I can't wait until the competition. We're gonna win.
Yeah, it's gonna be so much fun.
Hey guys, are you writing some new lyrics for our talent competition thingy?
Are you sure it's a good idea entering the talent show? The popular girls win every year.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter anyway, we're gonna win.
You have a really pretty voice. I just wondered if maybe we could be like friends.
Sure.
Are you kidding me? You can't be friends with a nerd.
Hey guys!
Jenna has a really pretty voice.
Hey guys! I need you all to practice for the competition for tomorrow. It's tomorrow, okay? So everyone practice, okay?
We're so gonna be the nerds.
No, you're not. That's not cool.
Hey, come on, let's go practice.
Yeah.
Ugh, where is everyone? We need to start practicing.
Sorry, I was in a chess game.
Chess game? A chess game?
You know you live 2 miles away, right? The bus driver did not want to stop for me.
Woo! Sorry I'm late.
I had to finish my movie on how to conserve natural resources and extra credit homework.
Nice! I just finished my 5-page report on Alexander Hamilton. Oh! And I did all my homework for the entire week. My teacher let me get a head start.
Anyway, let's take it from the top!
You should take it as a compliment that I'm talking to everyone here but you. And you should think about the consequence of you touching my hand in the darkened room. So happy it turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can't have. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Alone. Unless you wanna come along. You're so gorgeous. I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face.
Guys, we just need to practice against the nerds.
We should practice like right now.
Right here, right now, tonight, we should practice definitely.
Hey, hey, hey!
I don't really care about what they say. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Like a boomerang.
talking that talk, but I'ma keep walking my walk. And I won't hear a sound. Yeah, they're just trying to see if they can get the best of me. Well, not this time around. Talk to the phone like they're all alone. Hide behind the screen cause they're just so mean. But we don't play it like that. We don't even fight back. Like a boomerang. Won't let the haters get their way. I'ma come back like a boomerang. I'ma come back like a boomerang.
Wow, we're like the best. We're definitely gonna win.
And we are perfecto.
I can hear the nerds. They're really good.
Oh my gosh, this is a problem. They're gonna win and I'm not sure what we can do about it.
Ugh, you never listen.
What?
It just got a new update.
Whatever. Jeez.
Well, choir practice is really fun. Don't you think so?
I think maybe, I think the nerds are...
I heard the Nerdy Girl song and it's really good.
You know what? I think the nerds are actually pretty talented.
We would be even better if the nerds were in our talent show.
Yeah, maybe we should go ask them if, like, we could, like, go practice with them or something.
They're right over there.
Yeah.
Did you get your science test back?
Yeah, I got an F.
Seriously?
No, I'm just joking.
Good. Good.
Okay. Hey, guys, can you come here for a second?
We were just wondering if maybe we could, like, well...
If we could join together.
Are you guys just joking? Because it's not really funny.
It's true. We're not joking.
We want to join guys. You guys on the singing competition.
We'll talk about it.
I wonder where they are.
Hey, guys.
Oh, my God.
You're not going to believe who we ran into in the hall.
The Popular Girls asked us to do a duet with them at the talent show.
Like all of us? All of us with all of them.
Yeah. What? Mind blown.
Yeah, they said they weren't joking. And I think we should give them a chance.
Should we though?
Should we?
I'm gonna go get something from the lunch line.
Okay. Wait, I have the best song for all of us to do. It's called We're All In This Together.
OMG, I like that.
Love that song.
I know, right? Oh,
so good.
What's your name?
Diane Dixie.
You can begin now.
Okay. I got a 4.
We're all in this together.
We're all in this together.
You can begin now.